Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to evaluate value of 3x3 order determinant. Now, let's start with it. So, first of all, I'll write down the given determinant, that is 9, 12, 1. These are the elements of the first row. 1, 4, 1 elements of the second row and 1, 5, 3 are the elements of the third row. So, to find out the value of 3x3 order determinant, we start with the element which is in the first row and the first column. So here that element is 9. So I'll copy that 9 over here. Next, since this element lies in the first row and first column, we will hide the first row and first column. So by hiding the first row and first column, we can see the four elements. Now these four elements are 4, 1, 5, 3. So we'll multiply this number 9 with the determinant of these four elements. So here I'll write determinant of. Now friends, remember one thing, that you cannot change the order of elements. So, if 4 and 1 is in the first row, we have to write down 4 and 1 in the first row only. So, that will be 4, 1. And the elements of the second row are 5 and 3. So, 5 and 3 as it is. So, next, moving further, we select the second element, that is the element which is in the first row and second column. So, 12 is that element. So since 12 lies in first row and second column, we'll hide the first row and second column. So by hiding it, we'll get four elements, that is 1 and 1 in the first row and 1 and 3 in the second row. So we'll multiply this 12 with four elements. So, four elements are 1, 1, 1, 3. So, 1, 1, 1, 3. Now, my friends, remember one more thing, that with the element of the middle column, or I can say with this second term, we always give a negative sign. So, the first term will be having positive sign, the second term will be having negative sign, and again the third term will be having positive sign. So to find out the third term, we'll consider the third element. Now here the third element is 1. Now this 1 lies in the first row and third column. So I will hide the first row and third column. So we'll get the elements 1, 4 and 1, 5. So we'll multiply this 1 with the determinant of 1, 4, 1, 5, that is determinant of 2x2 order. So we know that how to find out the determinant of 2x2 order. So we'll multiply the elements of principal diagonal, that is 4 into 3, that is 12, and we'll subtract the multiplication of the elements which are on the secondary diagonal. So 5 into 1 is 5. So we'll repeat this process. So here we'll get minus 12, 3 into 1, 3, minus 1 into 1 is 1, plus 1, 5 into 1 is 5, minus 4 into 1 is 4. So here we'll get 9 as it is, 12 minus 5 is 7, minus 12, 3 minus 1, that is 2, plus 1, 5 minus 4 is 1. So we'll get 9 into 7, that is 63, minus 12 into 2, that is 24, plus 1. So if we'll subtract 63 from 24, then we'll get 39 plus 1, so we'll get 40. So the value of 3x3 order determinant is 40. Thank you.